My Kindle Fire browser won't work.
Make sure you've got an internet connection that works before you assume the browser doesn't.
The browser has worked before.
True, but the Kindle will update its software as soon as it connects to Wi-Fi. And the browser won't work too well until the resources on the Kindle are available when that is done.
I think it can multitask.
Not necessarily well.
I'm just annoyed with all the issues I'm having with this browser.
If you're referring to the Silk browser, it has issues with being slow and crashing.
That doesn't tell me what to do about it.
Reboot the Kindle by holding down the power button for at least 20 seconds. Then hit the power button again to turn it back on.
If rebooting fixed it, I wouldn't have to ask you what else I can do to fix it.
Go into Settings, Applications, Manage All Applications, Silk Browser, Clear Data.
That might work if the reason it loads so slow now is because it has too much it loaded previously.
If the browser stopped working in this session but worked earlier, close the browser session and come back up, then clear the cache.
The only thing you haven't repeated is reboot it.
Since that's the default tech support solution for everything these days, I thought you'd already tried it. You can try to turn off parental controls.
It is my Kindle Fire.
That doesn't mean some software update or glitch messed that up. You can check by going to Settings, Parental Controls.
I think it is an issue with the browser.
Get one of the other browsers for the Kindle. I think Dolphin is one.
How would I install that? I don't think it is allowed.
Go to More, Devices, Allow Installation of Applications from Unknown Sources, and then you can install something like MaxThon. In fact, you might want to install Adobe Flash Player too.
I thought that was already installed.
You may still want to update Adobe, and any plugins the browser needs to run.
Adobe will slow things down.
Okay, but you can speed it up by going to the browser settings list, turn off Enable Plugins, uncheck Accelerate Page Loading, and switch to Mobile View.
Mobile viewing is used for cell phones a lot.
Yes. And telling the browser not to load every audiovisual file and high-quality graphic. Or your browser may not seem to work because it is timing out.
I've heard there were other options.
Go to Web, request another view, and select Mobile View instead of Desktop, so you only request the less intensive version of the page without telling it to pick automatically.
And if all else fails?
Update the software, reboot and try all of this all over again. Or try Amazon Tech Support. If all else fails.
The only benefit in that case, is that I'll have already tried the first 5 things they'll tell me to try.
And then you're down to fix my device, because something's literally short-circuited, or wipe the device and start over.